There's really no telling what this match might.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Just turned his lights out.
In a predicament.
Two count.
He's still in this fight.
That was amazing. Orton is still in this.
The Viper still has a lot of fight left in him.
And guys, we're seeing one of those.
An RKO from out of nowhere. All the life drained from the dead man.
Near fall. The trademark resolve of The Undertaker on display. He will not stay down.
Orton has ended so many matches with that, but it did not do the trick just then. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Running elbow drop on target.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Counters the Viper's attack. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
The ladder. Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous.
Ooh, well measured.
Isolating the arm.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Look at this.
Viper has him hooked.
Exploding suplex.
Undertaker saw it coming.
Raining down right hands.
That's just hard to watch.
To it, returning to the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
And setting him up. Oh, and even hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Precision offense from the Viper.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
What a shot. Undertaker retaliates.
Oh, this is gonna go.
Oh, and Randy Orton has been busted open.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Nice backbreaker.
He's starting to struggle here.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
He must have seen that coming.
Kendo stick impact. Answers back on Orton.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
He steps foot in the ring again. Taking this to the floor. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And back in the ring we go.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
All right, here we go.
Out. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Undertaker looking to end this with a submission. Hell's Gate is in. Good night.
The Phenom looking to tap his opponent. Hell's Gate is
Dead Man wins.
impressive victory from bell to bell.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight.
I can't believe it happened.